And then doing one, one quick time.
Oh dear. But who can actually physically do their best running on the first run? Seriously, no one can.
No, of course not. It's like, it's kind of stupid because you want to have a banker
I
in.
Know, exactly.
But I mean, like Banti improved now because of the corner cutting. Otherwise, I don't think he would have improved either.
Yeah.
But yeah, you don't know. I don't know.
3/10 off your ball, boy.
Yeah, Sunny 3/10. It's quite close for the wooden spoon.
Yep. Not a bad turn up, 19 drivers.
Yeah, for two grids, it's not too good.
How many signups have we got at the minute?
I'll check through after this lap. I think the numbers are very low, but we'll get two full grids anyway.
Hopefully.
We'll be fine.
Oh, like the last race of last season, if we ever do get one grid, like 1.5 grids or whatever, doing the points like that, like two classes in one race.
We have 31 signups currently.
No, that's not bad.
It is, because three of them are literally guys who quickly signed up to drive today. You know. But yeah, I don't know.
It'll be 20 drivers for F2 and 8 drivers for F1 then.
Yeah, it's actually really, like, there's was no one who wants to sign up for F1, but some guys have, like, said they have double days. So I guess if it comes down, us needing drivers, we're just gonna place some slower guys into F1 because they've said they can.
Guess what, ball boy? We're at the back.
Not at the very back, though.
One place off the back. Two places off the back, sorry. Sorry, three off the back.
Alright, so wait, let me tell you quickly. If I go to the. Oh, yeah, here we go. So currently, we have 23 people saying they can make Monday and 19 saying they can make Tuesday. But with 31 signups, we obviously have people that say double days.
Yeah.
But we would currently probably fill up. Like, the Monday tier is going to be full for sure. F2 is going to be full, like, 100%.
Of course.
Because, there's just so many more people willing to drive there than F1.
Because they can't race on a Tuesday and they want to sandbag on a Monday.
Yeah, that's kind of disgusting. But we're not going to do that this season, bro.
You said that every season.
No, I haven't even been there every season. This is the first time I am the admin for the start of the season, so it's not, yeah.
Oh, strategy, mediums, yeah? Mediums.
Yeah, mediums hard, probably.
Okay.
I don't know, I'm just doing hard to mediums.
Is safety car on?
No, I don't probably. Think so.
Well, this is hard, probably is.
I'll go hards then if safety car's off, but.
I'm doing a hard stint, so.
Okay.
Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry all the way through.
Okay.
Great, we've got Bobby in front of us.
Dun, dun, dun.
I mean, it was F1 drive for last season, so that proves you guys have some good pace, but you're still at the back.
We were always out at the back in qualifying, even F2.
Oh, where's the...
But it is all about the race.
All about the race, all the race. All about exactly. The race. Great, then I get disqualified because people are dumbasses and can't do qualifying laps, formation laps properly. And my tyres are cold.
Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts.
Okay, here we go.
Good luck, boys.
Never seen that before.
What?
The screen go off like that? I thought it was going to disconnect everyone.
Oh.
Thank you. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place.
Oh, Bunsy's up.
Okay, clear. Yeah, now you have some idiots driving it at the front who we don't even know. We just signed up for today. But it just leaves, of course.
Yep.
It's actually so sad. How many laps was that? 5 from 36.
Yep.
And he just decides to leave, like, oh, I spun on my own.
Fuck's sake, man!
You got damage.
You can't get
no, damage.
Damage
is off.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
No. Oh.
Damage is off. Fucking Charlie. Dumbass.
Hey. Charlie? The so-called retired man?
Yeah.
Back already. That didn't last long.
Nope.
I'm surprised he hasn't signed up yet, to be honest, because he just needed some attention.
Yeah.
I think, oh, I'm gonna retire from FRL.
Like, there's no need to put a fucking chat thread, Charlie's farewell.
Yeah.
Seriously.
It's just hog. There's someone with a penalty on regular corner cutting. That is actually quite.
Yeah. 1 point ball, boy.
Oh, yeah. I'm 10th. Just realized.
But yeah, to be honest, the same is for Zero though, he's driving as well.
Mm.
Well, he's said a million times that he's gonna stomp the tire, blah 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 blah.
Full traction in that stadium section, feels like I'm in stolen rally car.
Yeah, same. It's the same for me as well. I'm so slow yeah. through there.
Maybe put the wings up maybe a bit more.
Yeah.
The higher the wings, the better on this game.
Yeah. I noticed that on Sunday with my first race in another league. In Bahrain, I was a rocket down the straight.
Yeah.
Come to the first corner.
Ah! Yeah, I think I'm using 40-33 wings on Bahrain.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. But that's just the meta. Like, it's stupid, but it's like how it works.
Yeah. It's like Codemasters are saying, work out what our set of what we put on for each track.
Yeah.
Any combination will do. It's like the fingerprints on a GTA. Ball by the Arkham.
Oh yeah. Just like that.
Nine laps, I'm gonna kill myself.
Yeah, it feels like this. The race takes so long on this game.
Yeah. Like, it's a quick lap, but I don't know. Just feels like it takes forever each lap.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds.
And Bobby just rams one off the way. Alright.
Classic Bobby.
Yeah. I think I've had about 10 meetings about how and when we should ban him, and then Hawk's always like, no, we can't do that without the evidence. Well, we can. Why do we need to provide evidence? As if it's like a fucking court where we're going to. Yeah. Come on, man. We're like a fun and social league, and if that guy ruins everyone's race, we should just ban him. Not that hard. He literally fucked up Messina's championship by absolutely smacking him off the road in Miami. Still no evidence. Another retirement.
And retired.
Hex Rex. Unbelievable. Can you see Hulk talking in the game chat?
No.
Like, X-Rex, the head moderator, went into, like, game chat to, like, talk on the stream. Actually incredible how childish the, how childish the, like, admins and, like, moderators are.
What lap are you coming in, ball boy?
20, I guess.
I'll come 19 now.
Behind is 7.5 seconds.
and I've been taken out.
By who?
Yozano.
Dutch driver, so... Oh, and Bowie took someone else out again. What? Number four, oh, man. Can't believe this. Finally, Teok is noticing how dirty Bobby is. He's saying like he's took out two persons in this race already.
Wow.
Yeah, in man, I just can't believe it. Steve, your mic is a bit in your like.
That's what?
Ah, you're racing and you're being like.
Sorry.
No, can happen, I guess. But. Chase those points, man. Come on, you can do it.
Bobby taking an exact out. Fucking hell, man. And Bobby's left the session. The boy shouldn't race on Nephilim ever again.
I'm gonna ban him today.
There's no point people racing if they're gonna fuck about like that. Especially in a social race.
Exactly, there's three takeouts in one race.
The evidence is on stream. It's in the pits we come. Yeah, let's go, come on! Sick.
Oh yeah.
Such animation. Yeah.
And I've got hit again.
What?
I got hit again.
Bye.
I knew Zano.
Yeah.
It's on stream. Okay, so now someone has spun on the straight.
Huh.
The car ahead is 7.2 seconds.
And you know what? The P1 and 2 guy are teaming up whilst they are like 30,000 seconds clear of the rest of the field. And they're like.
But the Red Bulls are down.
Yeah.
Good job. Nice overtake. Yellow flag. Okay, clear.
Oh yeah, oh, it's gonna feel so good when I get to swing that banhammer.
Oh yeah.
Right in Bobby's face.
Oh boy, fighting for the one last championship point.
Yeah, I don't think I'll get top 10 unless someone retires in front. I hope we don't get lapped.
Probably will.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.2 seconds.
man. I just can't believe it. Now Hulk is like talking with us in the developing channel, as in typing, but he's not even doing commentary anymore. He's just on board with Lozano, letting the car drive. But...
Oh.
Yeah. Come on, man. I could have done a better job at commentating, honestly. Oh, there he is, back. Back at it.
So for him on a mute for half an hour. Needed some more rear wing.
Man, Hulk is so typical. He says we have a procedure and we will stick to it. All bans will be determined by a vote. I told him, it's him out or me.
Well, I agree with you, Macho.
I've had enough of him. And how many evidence do you need?
I know.
It's simple. Very simple. Him out, or me out. Gonna say that... Nah.
I was like on lap 19 when I, or lap 20, sorry, I've got evidence of my POV of him taking... Exact out.
Nah, that's good. Hulk now said he's gonna go out. Okay, alright, alright. But we'll stick to the procedure next time. I mean, he doesn't... Like... You know, I don't wanna be... Like... I don't wanna get too much of myself, but... I am literally the only one who does... something.
We're gonna get lapped by that Red Bull. Five seconds away from Edzak. Come on, Bobo, you can do it.
And he's on Hods as well, the Hod tire.
Yep. Bobo's in the points.
P10 again. Oh.
Charlie's gonna
what is he doing? And then he cuts the corner just for good measure again. I just thought a little bit. I mean, one place, oh Steven, one place. Come on, man. For the points.
No, can't see it.
Wait, is that Ren's guy gonna do... is he gonna do 16 laps on salt?
Wow.
He's trying to go to the end, I guess, on those tires. Which would be something else.
And then the Yuki Tsunoda position, 11.
Oh yeah.
Was it six straight races he got P11?
Yes, something like that.
Talk about it. Oh man, a social race, and we've learned so much already.
Yep, 7 laps to go.
6 laps to go.
It feels like you guys have been going for hours and hours and hours.
And I'm gonna be in the point.
Oh yeah.
How do you type, like, I'm really contemplating, or how do you say contemplating, or contemplate, or what the fuck is the word?
Contemplating. What are you contemplating?
I'm messaging James here about this. Pelly Pippin, I wanna be a Pelly man.
Okay, be aware.
Hello, Pelly.
Hello. Yeah.
Yeah, I get to swing the bad hammer, Pelly, after this race. He's autistic, man, I swear to him.
Crap.
Yeah.
Handling is shit. Steering shit. Yeah, it's just worse than the last game. Yeah.
But like, come on, oh Steve, surely it can't be that shit. I actually love this game.
Nope, it's shit. Full traction.
OP, what in what world? In what world was it OP?
When Yeah, was better on last game. Full traction. But on this game, round here, on full traction, I'm still fighting the car. Still fighting the car, unfortunately, on the stadium section. That's how stupid it is.
You know, the cars have a lot of grip, but as soon as you go to find the limit with the setup, and that's what you're probably doing. I don't know if you... Did you pick a setup from Time Trial?
Yeah.
Yeah, so what we've like found out at Shenzhou is that the setups from Time Trial are really shit for races. Like, really shit.
Mm.
Like, you really want to focus on making a race setup for this game. Because otherwise there's no point. Like, with the Time Trial setup, you get to overheat the tires. You get to have the worst brake bias in the world. Like, everything just doesn't, like, work.
Yeah.
And the quality doesn't even matter anyway in this game, because you can overtake so easily.
Mm.
So, like, yeah. Well, and like I said, on Bahrain, we were doing 40-33 wings. Well, last year's game, we were on like 21-18 or something. It's like double the amount of wings. It's crazy. Red Bull, that's nice. What? Nah. What? That's kind of crap.
Final lap of the race for me.
Oh, you got laps?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ik ben niet flexibel genoeg, man. Zeggen ze. Ja, slaat nergens op, maar. Ja. Maar ja, ik zeg, ik doe een voltijds studie, dat kan echt niet, man. Nou, dat waren ze niet mee eens. Toen zei ik, oké, nou, dan niet, ouwe.
Okay, gap ahead is 7.2 seconds.
Zero getting on the podium, P3.
Well, so many people have said that, bro. J Charlie was driving as well barely today.
Well, we're in the points ball, boy. That's all that matters.
Yep.
And you and I finish as 11th, like Sonoda and the AlphaTauri.
No. Wait, the guy on P1 has done 16 laps of salts. What the fuck?
I bet you it's only like 50% or something.
I mean, it's kind of good that you can like change the strategies now. You can literally do soft medium. He did soft medium.
One minute behind the leaders, 9th and 10th.
It's realistic for Ferrari these days, 9th and 10th. My arms are killing me. Oh, come on.